streaming. Saune.
I'm Rebray, and I just made pancakes.
Pancakes! Dookie dookie. So, let's see if I can't scooch everything over so we have enough space for my coffee.
Tandem Gaming Pancake Edition.
Pancakes.
Okay. Oh, damn, friggin' ads.
On our own stream.
Spooping me.
Thanks, Twitch.
Okay, so last time I landed in here.
Yep.
So now I just gotta figure out where to go. So I think I want to go up there.
Looks about right.
But it's a matter of how.
Can you portal up there? Around where your cursor is? Interesting. Yeah.
There isn't really a place to drop yet, though.
No.
Oh, there's one. That's where I came up from. It's through that grate.
Yep.
Well, let's just see what this does. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit!
It worked. Apparently.
Okay. I mean, I'm totally a healthy, insane adult.
Yeah, and you just did that.
What?
Oh, okay, door's locked.
Yeah.
Saw the door there and I was like, what's up? Oh.
Oh, please.
For science!
Oh! Ow!
Oh. There's a spot.
Okay. Oh, my face. Oh, yeah, I do.
Now you are a pancake. This is now the pancake edition of...
of my face. Oh. Of course, I'm freaking out like there's fall damage, but... giving him a paradox?
Giving him a paradox.
Bonker. But first...
Not to mention he's also kind of an idiot, so maybe... maybe it'll have a lot of effect.
I press button! And then just sits there and swings.
Yeah.
Wait, there's an elevator. Shock absorption. Some of them are missing.
Funniest thing about that style of fence, though, is it's easily pushed over.
Yeah. Do not engage in conversation with any substances beyond this point.
Do not look at, touch, ingest, or...
Good thing you're a potato. Oh, we're entering the new facility.
We must be. It's an elevator.
Wheatley Laboratories?
Yeah.
The turds are half boxes? What the hell? The itch?
Yeah.
The itch.
For God's sake, your boxes with legs! It's literally your only purpose. Walking onto buttons. How can you not do the one thing you're designed for?
Try to get us down there. I'll hit him with a paradox.
Warmer. Warmer. Boiling hot. Okay, colder. Colder. Ice cold. You're arctic now. You're very cold. Very, very, very cold. Look, just get on the button! Oh, that's funny, is it? Oh, it's funny, because we've been at this for 12 hours, and you haven't solved it either, so I don't know why you're laughing. You've got 1 hour. Solve it.
The nice misty abyss. Am I supposed to go in there? I guess so. Nowhere else to go. Okay, that's just ridiculous.
Yeah. An elevator instead of, like, I don't know, a ladder?
6 stairs.
Yeah. A trampoline.
Solve his puzzle for him. When he comes back, I'll hit him with a paradox.
Ah, yes! I knew you'd solve it.
Hey, moron.
Oh. Hello?
It's a paradox. There is no answer. Look, this place is going to blow up if I don't get back, and I don't... False.
I'll go false. explosion imminent. Evacuate the facility immediately. Before I fix that.
Warning. Reactor core is at critical.
Yeah, fixed. Hey, it is great seeing you guys again. Seriously, it turns out I'm a little bit short on test subjects right now, so this works out perfect. And off we go.
He's just, like, there, curled up in the corner, twitching.
Yeah.
Let's see. What if I don't want to go?
And off we go. You have no idea what it's like in this body. I have to test all the time, or I get this itch, you know? It must be hardwired into the system or something.
Oh, but I tell you, when I do test, oh man alive, nothing feels better. It's just, that's why I've got to test. So, you're going to test, and I'm going to watch. And everything is going to be just fine.
Warning, core overheating, nuclear meltdown imminent.
Shut up!
We're in trouble.
You don't say. Thank you, Ms. Obvious.
And for the nuclear warning guy.
Are you gonna elaborate, GLaDOS, or are you just gonna test?
Yeah.
Designed this test myself. It's a little bit difficult. You'll notice the moat area there. Very deadly, extremely dangerous. Eventually, it's not at the moment, but I'm working on it. I'm still working on it.
Are you fucking serious?
That's tremendous.
That's just sad.
Wow.
Oh, that felt really good. Oh, here's an idea. Since making tests is so difficult, why don't you just keep solving this test? So what? And I can just, like, watch you solve it. Yeah, that sounds much easier.
No. No!
Here we go! Now, do it again. And... nothing. Alright, can't blame me for trying. Okay, new tests. Gotta be some tests around here somewhere. Oh, here we go!
Do not underestimate stupid.
It's alright. Everything's good. I just invented some more tests.
This is one of my tests.
Not entirely. Look at the word test there on the wall. That's brand new.
Serious? Moving at the speed of slow.
Moves as fast as Wheatley can think about it.
Yeah, pretty much. I feel like these boxes are like grotesque, man. Right? Where's the damn button? Are you effing kidding me? Where's the exit, you moron? Sexual pleasure out of me completing the test.
Getting endorphinized.
While you're out, can I get more coffee?
I'd love to help you solve the tests, but I can't. Sorry. You're on your own.
Why can't you?
Since she's only got like 1.4 or something.
Yeah, made this test myself out of smaller tests that I found lying around. Jammed them all together. Buttons, got funnels, bottomless pits
nope.
are involved. It's got it all. It's got it all. Absolute dynamite.
I'm falling into the abyss. Oh, you fucking kidding me? Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm gonna shoot this guy. I'm gonna, like, nuclear destruction.
Coffee!
Coffee! Yay! Oh, I see what I need to do. Okay.
Alright, okay, this is taking too long, okay? I'll just tell you how to solve the test, okay?
See that button over there, alright? We just need...
Never mind, solve it yourself. You're on your own.
Yeah. They didn't make it. Usual test agents didn't make it very far.
I'm coming. Don't start yet. You are not going to believe this. I found a sealed off wing. Hundreds of perfectly good test chambers just sitting there, filled with skeletons. Shook them out. Good as new.
Skeletons. Right. I guess I did stockpile some tests.
Heh. More like she just never got around to cleaning them. Just pipes randomly shoved through walls. Oh my god! What are you doing?
And there we go. Be honest, you can't even tell, can you? Seamless.
Uh-huh. Kinda like, is this a docking station? No. No, it's not. Fuck's sakes, this guy. He doesn't even bother with floors. What the hell am I supposed to do? There's the damn button. How the frick? Oh my god! I never thought I would wish GLaDOS was back in charge. Going the wrong way. Okay, how are we gonna do this? I hate this guy. I hate this guy so freaking much. Excellent question. Let us find out. Not for that! No!
Definitely death.
Definitely death.
Oh, but you could put a horizontal one on there.
Yeah. Find it interesting that I can hear my freaking demented buddy. Yeah, because he's still trained to attack me. Or he just wants to move around.
executed by a porky.
Getting this is a Wheatley test. No, did not think that through. Come on, creeper. Just isn't good enough.
It's probably nothing. Keep testing while I look for a way out.
Alright, so that last test was seriously disappointing. Apparently, being civil isn't motivating you, so let's try her way, alright? Fatty. Adopted Fatty. Fatty, no parents.
And
what?
What exactly is wrong with being adopted?
What's wrong with being adopted? Lack of parents.
Beloved, you are adopted, and that's terrible.
And also, nothing. But some of my best friends actually are orphans.
Also,
but
look at her, you moron. She's not fat.
I am not a moron. Just do the test.
It works!
What?
Hi, turret!
Goodbye.
It's really down there.
Yep.
Oh, I don't want to be that close to the edge. Imagine just spook Kristoff.
The button switches directions.
That's a problem. That cube! I don't have a wall here. You're so good at making things go from, you know, worse to worser!
Yeah.
Really, that sounds like video game music. Because of it being 8-bit?
Yeah.
Oh, sorry. I hope that didn't disturb you too much then. It was the sound of books. Pages being turned. So that's just what I was doing. Just reading books. So not a moral. Anyway, just finish the last one. Just now the hardest one. Machiavelli. Do not know what all the fuss was about. Understood it perfectly. Have you read that one?
Yes.
Yeah, thanks it. Well, on with the test. Wish there was more books. Well, there's not.
Okay, so
Ariel paint plates.
Yep. To where though? No, that was not what I was expecting. Really? What the fuck, jerk?
Are you okay?
Wheatley is a fucking jerk. Okay. It's all spacey in here. Now what do I do? Need to hit the button to get the box. How do I get out of here? Like that!
He's that lab rat that pushes the button that triggers the pleasure sensor in the brain until it dies, instead of pushing the one that feeds him. Animal corridor. Press any key to vent radiological emissions into atmosphere. Consult reactor core manual for instructions on proper reactor core maintenance and repair.
Yeah.
Oh no.
Don't mind me, just moving the old test chamber a little bit closer to me. Out of thought, maybe proximity to the test solving might give us stronger results. What was that?
Nothing.
Oh, sorry, I could have sworn you said something.
He's taking us right to him. This is perfect.
Hey, there are turrets there.
Oh, it's down there. There's a button.
Oh, this was a bad idea. I need the box before I can go in there. Within the damn button. Herbiter.
What? Oh my god.
Are you freaking kidding me?
Well, that's two put out of their misery. Probably a mercy, really.
Really? It really is. Wait. How do I...
Thank you. use your light bridge thing, but put the barrier on the other wall. Like, have it come out of that far wall there.
What? Here?
No. Like, yeah, on that side. And go get your barrier bits.
Oh, there's a thing right there.
You should put the block on that.
Yeah, I really should. Let's do that, huh?
Wait,
I gotta get
what?
It out of there first.
Yeah, I know. That's when you were in there last time. Because the light bridge is on one side of the portal, so you want it on the other wall. Because then the hole you can get through is on the safe side.
Bless your little primate brain. I'm not actually in the room with you, am I? Technology. It's complicated. You can't grip the big old god face.
Didn't do much, but totally worth it. Let's do it again. Oh, that's so satisfying.
Solving these correctly. I mean, yes, you solved it, but I'm wondering if maybe there's a number of ways to solve them, and you're picking all the worst ways. No, that was the solution.
Ah, what am I missing?
A brain! Your reactor core!
Some measure of intelligence. Any measure of intelligence.
Right? Pretty sure at this point a gerbil would be doing better.
It's possible.
I think he's getting desperate. This is not good.
I don't know how many people are watching us because my Twitch broke.
Nobody said anything.
Have a brainwave. I'm going to tape you solving these and then watch 10 at once. Get a more sort of concentrated burst of science. Oh, on a related note, I am going to need you to solve these 10 times as fast. Anyway, just give me a wave with you before you solve this one, alright? I don't want to spoil the ending, I'm going to watch it later.
Okay, faith plate. Going the wrong way. That's easy enough to fix. Where are you going to land? Where's your bullseye? The bullseye is there. So... you're gonna do something weird. Physically, so it totally makes sense. Damn it!
Or. What else is it?
What else is it?
There's a blue pushy thing.
Oh, yes, blue pushy. Blue pushy is good. That's how I get that.
There.
Maybe.
There's also a laser.
Yeah, I gotta activate that to work these to get out.
Oh wait, it's powering something right now though. Is there a box? Push button, get bacon box?
Yeah, it's up there.
Alright.
That's why I was going for it first.
What's back there?
Ooh, Ooh, a refraction box.
What do you think?
I like refraction boxes. Oops. Ah, butt munch. Yes. Okay. How do I get out? That could have gone better. Could have also gone a lot worse. So that was something. Jesus. Christ, do I have to keep almost frying myself? Okay, so, faith plate. Soaring. Flying lessons! Whee! Oh, I gotta turn this off. I need my box.
Yeah.
When I get my box, I can block this. Okay, so how do we get me in my box? Hee 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 hee.
There's a button right above. What does it do when you push the button?
It should open the other laser?
Oh, it brings down one of those platforms.
Okay, yeah. Something here. I need a really deep fall. Badass music I got there for a second. Well, this one doesn't move.
walking through a portal, that has a laser going through it.
Ow! Where did he go? He must have gone to the other side.
Yeah.
Oh no.
Sure.
I just need something.
No, you just solved it, didn't you? I told you to tell me. Why are you making this so hard for me?
Remember when I told you that he was specifically designed to make bad decisions? Because I think he's decided not to maintain any of the crucial functions required to keep this facility from exploding.
Sounds about right.
Yep. So few of the things even light up anymore.
Yeah.
was self-destructing already fixed. Programmed in one last tremor for all time's sake. Two, like one or two more tremors in there just for fun.
Warning. Core overheating.
I then keep it still. I'm not a monster. Ignore what he's saying there. Just keep on testing.
Uh-huh. I don't know what I just powered.
Okay. Bottom one makes this. Top. Disables the laser shield.
Oh, yes. My button's over there. There is nothing in the motherfucking abyss.
Proceeding to power it over to the left. And then jump onto it.
Okay. Where do I need to go from here? Like that?
Where's the objective laser thing? That one up on the
right. Right there. So there's my fractal. So I need to line it up right here, right before the deathbed. Bring it over there?
It means there has to come out of those.
Oh, yeah.
Or otherwise it'll be too high.
But everything's fine where it is. I just have to get over there. Although I should have known which
one. Oh, it's still done. Let's keep moving. Sorry about the lift. It's out of service. Is it melted?
Are you... Are you freaking kidding me?
Might as well give you the tour. To your left, you'll see some lights. Of some kind, I don't know what they do, but very sightseeing. And to your right, something huge, hurtling to all. Oh, God, run! I'm not supposed to be there! You're right back there! Here, I'll throw the beam off!
No!
That's not helpful! I don't know why I thought that would help!
After seeing what he's done to my facility, after we take over again, is it alright if I kill him?
Yes! Yes, it is!
But first, we should take a break.
Yes, probably a good idea. Jesus Christ, this guy's gonna give me a heart attack. Okay.
There.
What button do I press? I press this button. Okay. We're gonna take a short break. And we'll see you shortly.
Yep.
Yeah, and all that awkwardness. Okay.
That works.
Okay, bye. welcome back to Nerd Immersion's Tandem Gaming. So, we just finished our break, and now we're in this office room, wondering what the hell we were doing in this office room. Oh, right. This is a brilliant idea.
This is brilliant, not brilliant idea, yes.
Yeah. Now we have to try to survive the moron. Guess we're going in the room.
GLaDOS is a potato.
GLaDOS is a potato.
Wheatley is not any smarter.
Yeah.
Hi! Great! Yeah, just getting a test ready for you. Obviously, who else will I be doing it for? No one. So, let's see here. Exit, exit, exit. There is no exit.
I'll
make an exit for your test.
That's all
going to smell. Good, perfect. Well, you're good. I'll be honest, Andy told me to turn that beam off. I thought I lost it. Went poking around for other test subjects. No luck there. Edward's still dead. Oh, I did find something though. Reply to me. I've got a big surprise for you two. Seriously, look forward to it.
Oh, freaking joy. Oh, okay. Shit! Oh, the fuck, Wheatley? What the fuck? And he puts the save points in the weirdest places, too.
So cool.
It really does. What?
I reached the maximum. That can be rendered at once.
Apparently. Thank you. Did you just catch me?
You two are gonna love this big surprise. And in fact, you might say you're going to love it to death. You'll love it until it kills you, do you then? Alright, I don't know whether you're picking up on what I'm saying there. But...
fucking, you found the neurotoxin.
No, the neurotoxin's gone.
Right.
And the turrets.
Yeah, but there's working turrets all over the place. I guess they're already in the rooms that he keeps finding. Wheatley, what are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing?
He's not even trying to be subtle anymore. Or maybe he still is, in which case, well, that's kind of sad.
Sorry, my fault. Lots of fingers.
Either way, I get the impression he's about to kill us.
Carry on.
You don't say. That was a little freaking close.
Yeah.
Only three more chambers to your big surprise.
Oh, sorry.
Direction. Got it. That from the button on the other side. And freaking tastic. Okay. So I want. Well then. Jesus Christ! What the hell? I want to see if they can shoot through it. Yep. I got these.
Yeah, and you can just like portal one over there too. Just go over and push them.
Curvature. There's nothing but grating over there. What?
If that portal over there passes over the turrets, you can drop the goo on them.
Ooh, yes. How? How do I do that?
Oh, bounce yourself up the option.
Oh, sorry.
there, you will load up the you'll make the tractor beam carry back over here. You will then...
Because this is all grade. Like grading?
Yeah, I know. But if it lands on the tracks...
Yeah, but how? Because I gotta get it from here to over there.
You would have to jump up into the street first. Like, push the button, then jump up and come across here. And then stand on the button so it reverses and it fills up here.
Oh, yeah.
Or it fills up that way. And then you throw your other portal over on one of those walls. And it step off the button and it'll reverse.
Now that would fucking great. No! Wrong color.
You got excited. It's okay.
You got maniacal.
Oh, sorry.
to use that. Toxin, damn it! Totally calling it. Oh, hello, Harry! Thank you. I'm a little slow to pay attention to chat sometimes. I apologize for that.
I'll bet you're both dying to know what your big surprise is. Well, only two more chambers.
Do I have a choice? I'm moot. Mute. Bye! Bye! We've already done this, but...
Surprise!
What?!
They're in there.
Bits welded onto the foot.
No, don't do that. Don't. Stand right here. Stop machine.
Warren's running right now.
Here you go. Come back.
Mwahaha.
No, seriously, do come back. Please, come back, please.
Why?
Look, I've decided I'm not going to kill you, okay, if you come back.
Where have I heard that one before?
Oh, just thinking back to the old times, the old days when we were friends, girlfriends, not enemies. And I would say something like, come back, and you'd be like, yeah, no problem, and you'd come back. What happened to those days?
You turned into a power hungry maniac. Here we go! Sweet Jesus!
I never noticed that you're not coming back, which is disappointing. Oh, I've got an idea!
Guards, where?
Yes, in your face! I got armor!
Fine, let the games begin.
The hell, man! La 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 la.
Can't help but notice that you're not coming back. It is disappointing.
No, I'm not, because you're crazy.
Yes, yes, in your face, I got armor.
Fine, let the games begin.
Yeah, let's try that one. Ha ha! I did it! I did it! I do the craziest stuff, and then I do this, and it takes me forever. You missed it. Jerk.
Almost there. Don't mind me. Continuous hit.
Yeah. go through?
Is there a wall up at the side that you can run to?
There we go. I just didn't see it.
Ha! Death trap! Are they killing you? They are killing you, aren't they?
Oh, yeah.
Silently killing you.
This is one that's sideways.
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
Perhaps the turrets have found a way to use the rocks.
They're one that's
I would explain it the extremely quiet killing that I'm hearing. If you're dying, but not dead, stomp once. If you're dead, there's possibly no stomps. And two stomps if you're not dead. Alright, so let's do it again. If you're dying but not dead, stomp just once. If you're dead, obviously you won't be stomping. And if you're not dead, give me a couple of stomps, two stomps. You know, I would tell you, if that was that your bullet, riddle bullet flying out of the room, it would... Oh, that's turrets, weren't they?
Yeah.
Well, no matter, because I'm still holding all the cards. And guess what? They're all full houses. Never actually played cards, meaning to learn. Anyway, new turrets, not effective. Ace of fours, best hand. Unbeatable, I would imagine.
Uh-huh. Right.
Anyway, new turret, not defective. Ace of fours, the best hand. Unbeatable. Oh, I would imagine.
Ooh, there's a push line in there.
Yeah.
Maybe you can push line the turrets.
Yeah, I gotta get a better view of them though. Left that one alone.
Holmes versus Moriarty. Aristotle versus Mashy Spike Plate!
Ow!
Totally just let that happen.
Well then! Wasn't expecting that to actually happen! Okay! So, that's a thing.
Holmes versus Moriarty.
How do I not
Aristotle
let that happen?
Versus Mashy Spike Plate! Stay still, please! Alright, stop moving! Mark, almost going there, almost going there!
Break all the things.
Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Come back, come back! Back there?
No, it's totally fine.
Oh, did it kill you? That would be amazing if it killed you. Hello? Oh, yes, all right, no, just had a brainwave. I'll be back. If you're still alive, I'm gonna be back. Don't die until I get back.
Crap. I think I wanna go up there. There looks nice. How do I get up there? Yes. Thank you. Okay. I need to get... Beautiful ballet.
Of death.
He's so bouncy! Oh, there he goes. He's gone now. Okay. That's nice. That's broken. That's good. He doesn't take me anywhere. Oh, I guess I can just... get out. I'm gonna go back out.
Thank you.
This is gonna be suicide, but I'm gonna do it.
Yeah.
Whee! So I verified that is not an option. Kind of saw that coming, but, you know, just, I'll try. Huh, I gotta redo this.
Did something break back there? Oh, Mort, did it kill you? That would be amazing if it killed you. Hello? Oh, it's for it. Just have a brainwave. I'll be back. If you're still alive, I'm gonna be back. Don't die until I get back.
I'm just not gonna lace that section with freaking. Shipment comes next Thursday. No, it doesn't.
Crushing's too good for him. Still spent a year in the incinerator, year two, cryogenic refrigeration wing, then 10 years in the chamber I built where all the robots scream at you.
I'm okay with this. Am I blowing this room up? I don't know! Seems like a good idea.
Because you're a good idea.
Oh. That was the wrong color.
And you are getting very close to my lair.
lair. It's weird enough for someone to die at night, doesn't it? It's a bit ridiculous, really. But I can assure you, it is one. It is a proper lair. Deadly lair. And I just wanted to give you the chance to kill yourself now, before you get to the lair. Just jump into that masher, just there. That's a death trap, or a death option for you. Sounds crazy, but look, hear me out, hear me out. Once you get to my lair, death will not be an option, alright? It will be mandatory. No tricks, no surprises, just you dying as a result of me killing you in a very, very gruesome way. So, what better offer here is just kill yourself. You know? Well, that reason won't be all the way to my deadly lair, where there's a perfectly serviceable death option right there. Again, not a death trap, not a death trap. Your death would be entirely voluntary, and very much appreciated. The masher does work, as you pointed out as well. I know we've had a couple of problems in the past. This masher definitely works, and it will kill you. If that's one of your concerns about not jumping in, the masher will kill you straight away, painless. So it will be painless, obviously, but it will mash you up. In summary, walk all the way to certain doom or give up that honourably, like a samurai. Save yourself a trip. It's a win-win for you. Plus, I have put a lot of effort in getting this lair ready for you, so it would certainly teach me a lesson if you simply die painlessly 20 feet from the door. I'd be furious. I'd be like, got my just desserts. No more than I deserve. But why not teach me a lesson? Why just jump in the old fashion? I'll tell you. If I was up against impossible odds, this is the way I want to go out. Mashed with dignity. That'd be the way I choose. And here's the best part. There's a conveyor belt that will convey you in convenient comfort right into the masher. You wouldn't have to lift a finger. You'd have to be taken care of. Didn't have to do that. Look, anyway, I've spoken enough. Take your time. I'll let you think about it. And I don't want to pressure you into the lair, into the masher.
Sure, of course.
You know what my opinion is. I'm leaning toward the masher. Up to you. Just give me some time.
She's so upset with him.
Understandable.
red goo stuff. Why did I just do that?
I don't know.
I know. Because you want to run down that hallway into the portal to shoot yourself up into the air to attract
her. Oh, yes. Yes, I do.
Huzzah!
Big Star Trek music in here now.
I'm not stupid. I realize you don't want to put me back in charge. You think I'll betray you. And on any other day, you'd be right. The scientists were always hanging cores on me to regulate my behavior. I've heard voices all my life. But now I hear the voice of a conscience, and it's terrifying. Because for the first time, it's my voice. I'm being serious. I think there's something really wrong with me.
There was something really wrong with you to begin with.
Yeah, no, it's... GLaDOS, sweetheart, it's finally right. Dun dun dun! Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do.
Stop! I'm delivering the first core. I'll clear the
Just sent a portal to the moon.
Lunar rocks.
Space!